on. Where will you take me today?
Experience some epic battles here.
Hey, I'm Goku. Experience some epic battles here. Your actions will change your enemy's actions. So you can either reproduce our experiences, or you can fight your own battles. Well then, let's try it. Fight in many unique battles. Set your opponent and fight in many unique battles. What scenario will you play today?
It's been a while, Goku.
Piccolo? Why are you here?
It seems some aliens called Saiyans are coming to Earth. I've heard they're tremendously strong. How about you and I team up?
You and me, huh? That sounds kind of fun. All right.
So easy going. Let's do it! I'll guide you. Hey, if you keep crying, I will break your neck. This is the fight with Goku's older brother, Raditz. Teaming up with Goku almost made me vomit. All right, let's go!
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo are forced to team up to face this powerful enemy. The Z-level battle has now begun.
So, you actually came. How surprising.
You know why I'm here. Give me back my son!
So, you defy your own brother.
I don't have a brother.
Well, I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so foolish. Don't tell me you actually need to leave your own way. You don't stand a chance.
Idiot.
Don't make
it. And what exactly do you intend to do with those bits on the power?
It takes more than strength to win a fight. You need strategy.
That's enough of your smart mouth. Don't get too carried away over that shot!
Careful! Don't let your guard down!
At least you can defend yourself somewhat!
Beat you to death!
Are you okay, Piccolo?
It looks like your deaths are finally drawing near. I'm done trying to get through to you, brother. You are a disgrace to our race! Repent and die! Maggot!
You're not getting away with that! You're done!
Go!
Looks like we managed to win. That was one heck of a fight, huh?
Nice, a new battle. This is the fight with the Saiyan Nappa. Gohan, don't let your guard down. All right, let's go!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power, and the Z Fighters fight desperately, waiting for Goku to arrive.
Let me handle them. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
Ready? Here he comes!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power, and
here he comes!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Looks like you're having a hard time with them, Nappa.
Nice, a new battle. This is the fight with the Saiyan Nappa. Gohan, don't let your guard down. Goku has gained. All right, let's go!
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
All right, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian. Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. Better when you beat Nappa. Damn it.
Eyes look really bad. I'm still having the time of my life.
Yeah!
Goku's fault. He was so soft, you let Vegeta escape.
Well, well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You.
So you did survive. I'm going to your world, Planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to Planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry. Later.
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.